हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस आइको मोबाइल सेटिंग। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस आइको मोबाइल कॉलर आईडी अनाउंसमेंट सेटिंग हाउ टू इनेबल। फ्रेंड्स, वी वांट टू इनेबल योर आइको मोबाइल कॉलर आईडी अनाउंसमेंट सेटिंग, सो हाउ टू इनेबल इट इन दिस वीडियो गाइस वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो गाइस। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन कॉल सेटिंग। After on guys phone call setting, fancy you want to check your missed call history, fancy you want to check your call history, so how to check call history. Friends, click here 3 dots and click on call history. Friends, we have call history, so you can check from here. Friends, I don't have any SIM in my phone, so friends, I cannot check my call history. But friends, you can check from here. And friends, you want to delete your call history, so friends, right side you can see 3 dots, click on 3 dots and you can delete your call history. Friends, click on setting. First of all friends, you can check block number. You have blocked any number, so you can unblock from here. And display option, if you click, so then you can change your dialer theme. Click here and then you can change your phone dialer theme. So guys, I will use system default theme. And then you want to use light theme, so you can select light theme also. Friends, second last option, advanced setting, call advanced setting, caller ID announcement setting. Click here. And friends, you can see caller ID announcement setting is always option. Click here and you can enable guys your caller ID announcement setting. Friends, you can see announce caller ID. The caller name and guest number will be read out loud for incoming calls. So friends, you want to use your caller ID announcement setting, you can enable and you can use. And friends, if you click never option, so friends, now you cannot use caller ID announcement setting on your iQ mobile. And friends, you can see flip to silent setting you want to on. So you can own it. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I think you understood how to enable and disable caller ID announcement on iQ mobile. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.